page.
Well, new at 10, former Arizona Governor Jan Brewer tweeted out tonight, the second of her three sons has passed away. She wrote, "Heartbreaking news for me over the weekend as I unexpectedly lost my oldest son. Prayers for me and my family as we grieve are greatly appreciated." According to his obituary, 54-year-old Ronald Richard Brewer died in his sleep on Saturday. One of his younger brothers died of cancer back in 2007.